was.
I opened the door. He's, the door's open. It's open. It's open. Screaming, letting everybody know. I open the door and scoot back. I look at my chest. It's a red dot on it. I have my hands up, start crying. Please don't shoot me. I said, I surrendered. I opened the door. Please don't shoot me. I said, he said, come on. I said, are you going to shoot me? He said, no. I just stood there crying. Right. I said, he going to shoot me. I'm telling him, he going to shoot me. He walks in front of me, and my son walks in front of him. My son.
Who is how reason. Old?
He's 6 years old. He is the reason that I live every day. He got more sense than I have. That little boy walked in front of him and me, and he had demons on my son as well. Right. They said, come up with your hands. They had us to do a 360. They had us to walk backwards, and they had us to get on our knees.